Excuse me, brother. Excuse me. Sorry. Sorry to bother you.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Sorry, I'm sorry to bother you. My name is Intelligent Jenny. I came all the way from Abuja to look for someone here in Lagos. But on getting to the place, the person is not around. And I'm kind of stranded right now because I can't call him on phone. And I don't have any cash with me.
Okay, so how can I be of help? How can I help you?
If you can help me with cash. Like, normally I do take flights to go back to Abuja, but right now I don't think I can. But if you can assist me with cab, at least TFare for cab, I will manage it.
The truth is I don't really know you, you get, and this is Lagos. I don't have cash on me here. I don't really know you, I must say that. And another thing is I don't have cash on me, but I have some money in the house.
Oh.
Yeah, I have some cash in the house. But the money I have in the house won't be enough for flights. I must tell you that. If you can follow me to the house and you be nice to me, maybe I can just give you money for transport fare back to Abuja.
Just nice. I'll be very nice. I'm a free person.
Yes, just to be nice. But I still doubt if you understand where I'm coming from and where I am going to.
There's no problem. I'm cool with that.
You're cool with that?
Yeah.
You're going to be nice?
Yeah, I promise.
You're going to be a nice person?
Yes. Provided you support me.
It's just transport, right?
Yeah.
If you're nice, I'll be nice.
Okay. Uh-huh. Thanks. All
let's
right. go.
Let's just do that. Uh-huh.
Wow. Very nice place.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're highly welcome.
Thanks.
This is where I hide myself for some reasons.
It's very
nice.
Please sit down. I think I love this place.
You should love it. The foam is nice. It's a very nice foam. It's a mocha foam.
Yeah, I can feel it.
Yes, very nice.
Wow. Yeah.
you know, you've been standing under the sun for a very long time.
Like, you know.
I know. So I don't know if you would like to pour some cold water on your body so you feel relaxed.
But is that necessary?
Actually, it's not necessary, but it's very important.
Oh.
Very, very important. Because where we are going to now, you will need to refresh yourself and be ready for the next level.
Oh,
yes.
Because I remember, I should be very nice.
And you know, this is the first stage. We are moving higher to another level.
Oh.
So you need to be well ready and well prepared. It's a normal phenomenon. It happens to anybody.
Who am I to say no?
Nobody. You are not ready.
I should be nice.
Yes, very. That's the way to the bedroom. And please, don't forget, while coming out,
okay,
you shouldn't be on this. There's a white towel at the back of the door. Just put that on and feel free.
Okay.
Just,
I'm trying to be nice.
You should be. Very important. You know, you still have a long way to go.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, in there, right?
Yes, that's
okay. Okay.
Hope you are fine.
I'm good.
Are you okay?
Yes, so I'm good.
Wow, you look good. Like I said, you look better on this.
Really?
Yes, come on, come on, sit down. See, if there's any truth, I must tell you. please forgive my manners.
Okay.
What should I offer? You know, since you came inside, I've not really asked this question.
Okay, the thing is, since you want me to be nice, like being nice, something soft like water, juice, or even fight a life.
You don't need hot so that the body will balance.
I don't think so. Let me just manage, trying to be nice.
Okay, five alive.
Yes.
Five alive. You will need it because the way we are going to, you need more than five lives.
Really?
1 minute. And please,
before I get back, you need to be on your way to the next level.
I'm sorry for keeping you waiting.
That is no problem.
You know, I had to go to the next street to get this for you. Hold it. For I had to run.
Okay, you went to buy it.
Ah, do I sell it before?
How?
All for you. You will like it.
Okay. Just because I'm trying to be nice.
You need to be nice, eh? Is it okay?
Yeah, try. It's okay.
Enjoy yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I was telling you, you need to refresh yourself. It's not as if I don't know what I'm doing because I've been in these situations before. After refreshment.
You're too funny. What is
No, like? You know, after eating food, then you eat food.
This guy.
We have to food.
You're too funny. After eating food, there's another food.
Yes, yeah. Just drink, drink.
Wow. As if you added something.
Thank God I opened it here. Hey, drink. Should I top up? Should I top up? Have you eaten today?
I think I'm good with this.
Okay. Drink. Hey, finish up, finish up. Let us do this thing once and for all.
What? What are you even referring?
You won't notice.
So just tell me. Tell me. I don't understand.
Drink. You know, at this point now, everything is well balanced.
Exactly.
Now you are refreshed. So if you don't mind, let us move on to the major thing that brought us to this place.
That is truth. The money. I almost forgot. It's very important.
The money.
Yes.
I just remembered I don't have cash.
That won't be a problem. Just do transfer.
You do transfer?
Yeah, no, I need to go back this night.
Where's my phone?
Very important.
So you mean you have POS?
You're too funny, darling.
Which bank?
GT.
Okay. Account number?
01 7 01 7 0 0 9 4 0 0 9 4 358 358. I know I'm trying to be very nice. Just
I've sent it.
Oh, thank
you. I sent 10,000.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's very important.
You know, at least it's better than nothing.
I know. You know, when I promise, I like fulfilling it. Yeah. You know, so far, so good. You've been nice. And this is the final stage now. So after this stage, we're done.
And then you've done the stuff.
Yeah, let's just summarize.
What are you saying?
The major thing that brought us here.
Oh, you mean you want to get down with me?
Who else do I want
to? Excuse me, why didn't you tell me this since?
I have told you now, it's not late. Let's just.
I told you, excuse me. I told you I came to Lagos to look for someone. Do you know who I came to look for? A doctor. Said... A doctor. He's my doctor.
And if you like, later you can also locate your doctor. Let's just.
It's because I have a serious problem. I'm infected. I have acute gonorrhea.
Acute what?
Gonorrhea. So that is why I came to Lagos. You didn't even tell me. So this is what you had in mind since.
Wait, if I must get it right. You have acute gonorrhea.
Yes. Like I told you that I'm stranded. You need to help me. And you've just done that. Thank you.
Wait. Are you telling me you have acute gonorrhea? And you sat here and watched me transfer 10,000 naira to you?
But you promised to help me.
I promised to help you. Did I promise to help your gonorrhea?
Oh yeah, it's still what? There's no problem. If you want it,
Obara Jesus.
You know I like to be nice.
Please.
And like you
please.
Say.
They say respect is a respect. Yeah, if you respect me, I will respect you. Please. For you to avoid trouble, please make acute transfer to me now.
You see the problem. My SIM card for transferring is at Abuja. Unless you follow me back there, down there.
Your SIM card is
Abuja. Yeah, I can transfer back to. What are you doing?
No, I'm being friendly.
You asked me to be nice.
You have been nice. I like your niceness. Please, can you
but
just
but you see, it's just 10,000.
I know. Stand up. Stand up.
Let me just
stand up. Go. go. Change and give my towel.